Hey, good morning, guys. Now, police, they're still looking for shooters involved in those three shootings. Actually, right now, we know that there was two shootings that happened on the same block, sending three people to the hospital. Evanston police are continuing their investigation into three shootings happening within 24 hours of each other. The first shooting took place around 8:30 Monday night on the 1700 block of Dempster. That's where Evanston police say they found two males with gunshot wounds. They were last listed in stable condition. But then around 3 p.m. on Tuesday, another shooting took place on the same block of Dempster, this time leaving one man injured. He's listed in stable condition. The suspect was able to get away, though, heading northbound. But just 30 minutes later, the third shooting took place on a 1700 block of Dodge Avenue. Police are telling us they found a man shot in the hand. He was last listed in stable condition. The shootings, though, have people talking. Some who live in Evanston say they didn't expect the gun violence to hit their area.
Yeah, that's odd. Yeah. You know, that's troubling because it's in the middle of the day.
It is atypical to have this level of this many shootings in such a compressed time frame in Evanston, especially with two of them occurring within about 20 hours in the same block. But I would say to those residents that we are going to deploy the resources necessary to make sure that the community is safe.
Evanston police, they're also telling us they don't believe that these shootings are connected, nor are they random. Still, these three suspects that were involved in these shootings, they're still on the loose. If you have any information that can lead to an arrest, police would like you to contact them immediately. For now, live outside of Evanston Police Department, I'm Glenn Marshall, WGN News.